Yo, what's going on, guys? Red Champ here. So, we are back. We're in Season 6. We're still playing Chel. A couple more months until 24 comes out. So, we're going to make the most of the 23. Let's go.
We are just seconds away now. Can't even find me.
Get it.
Along the half wall with the puck. Can't make the connection on the pass. And he puts that one aside with ease.
Yes, you can.
Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Getting a little physical there with that collision.
No ice, because my guy could have got that.
California's got the puck along the wall. And now it's over to Costa. Centering feed. Picked off in front.
That's okay, that was just, it was a long pass, so. I forgot something. I'm going up, maybe stay back. I also think they're bad, so if we fucking run them, then we get a counter.
Still scoreless. Crooks wins it in the offensive zone. Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired. Here's the pass. And he takes a shot. Quick stop by Wagner. And he regains control of the puck. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Poked away at center by Costa. From his own end, he picks up the puck.
I'll let you take this guy.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick feed to Costa. Champions lugging the puck.
Off the air. Maybe.
Directed over to Nagy.
Done though. I'm down for a bit, take your time. Bad behind you. But you can take him. Nice hit. You can take him too.
Yep. Can't make it work. Steps across the blue line. California's got it along the wall. And that doesn't reach the net. And he takes the pass. Champion sliding the puck behind the net. 43 seconds left on the clock.
30 seconds left.
Stoppage in play as we get an offside.
That stoppage came just at the right time for them. They look like they're starting to slow down.
I'm a little bit gassed here, so I'm going to time up.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Put her on that. Whoop. Oh, nice try.
Doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost. That'll do it for the opening frame. We've got lots more still in store, so don't even think about going anywhere or rail furniture.
Good time up again. Actually, straight back. He's not playing.
Who will be the first to light the lamp as play gets underway in the second? Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
California's pace of play is something they'll be really happy with. They've had the puck most of the time. They just
didn't take him,
Ray.
With the backhand, denies him in close.
Smothered that in close chance.
With possession along the wall.
Oh,
Colorado's
okay. Devils got the puck in their own. Zone him out.
Oh, look at this chance.
Yeah, good take on that. Ice it. I'll be the first one. Not too late.
Gets it out of his own end. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Champions got it along the wing. Take off! That hurt from here. He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really hard.
Sorry, by the time I usually say ice it, it's like 3 or 4 seconds after I needed ice. It's, if you can see me, yeah, if you see me cheating, that slap's normally a good play.
Swoops in and grabs the puck with the centers tied up in the scrum on the draw.
You take him.
Moves it quickly over to Crooks. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Colorado's got the puck along the boards. Driving right to the puck.
Good hit. Yeah, I'm gonna
Crooks wants the puck for the neutral zone. Sends the pass over. He scores! The captain leading by example! Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Champions gain possession inside the neutral zone. Makes his
energy.
On the ice. Handles it along the blue line. A blast! California's got it near the point.
Welcome
to say keep the play alive.
California's got in front here in the second. What do you hear between
soft sauce off the boards?
Nobody's really that comfortable. I mean, they're happy, of course, they've got the lead, but this is gonna stay close. Champions won the draw.
Take time.
Here's a chance.
I'm gonna be
bad. Champion's struggles are pretty obvious here. I mean, I'm watching him. He's not moving around on the ice very well. He needs to get off. Quick pass to Costa. Oh, sorry, James, they jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play just rattled on. Oh, they probably want a redo on that.
You all right, bud?
Oh, man, he got hit.
Nice hits. Keep going.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his back.
Too many.
It's okay. And he was right there to make the stop on that play. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Point blank stop by Lehman. Sharp reaction save.
Not injured
in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops. Off a stick and they can't connect. And we've got an offside face-off looming. Champion's been looking for a way off the ice for a little bit of time on this shift. He was injured somewhere in the midst of it. He wants to get off the ice.
Time
getting
up
into the later stages of this period. California's got the momentum with a one goal lead. They'd love to add to that. And some textbook.
I'll be back.
Contact there. Colorado's
8 seconds.
Nice feed.
Fuck, I tipped that whole bat.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck.
Stick lift.
There's the buzzer, bringing period number 2 to a close. Hey, listen, we've got lots more in store here on this broadcast, so don't even think about going anywhere. We're back with more in a moment.
Nagy, I can't hear your audio in the party chat. Are you still using your phone? Oh, yeah, no, I hear you now. It's just in the videos from the game, since it's not part of the fucking activity. So when I record the videos, your voice doesn't show up, so it sounds like I'm talking to myself.
Get through, like, the actual...
On the PlayStation, instead of your phone where you're actually talking through. Yeah, fair enough. Straight back.
Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway.
You know it's coming.
Might have trouble picking
it up. Colorado fortunes in this game are going to rely almost entirely on whether they can get more pucks to the net. But the fact that they're even in touch with this game is a bit of a surprise. They've really not
taken
it.
Maybe. Yep.
And
that's defense.
Kill them all.
So they both should be gassed. They had Wyden to get up, so might have something here.
Got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Works it across to Champion. Play the bounce. It's a 2-1.
All the
he gets enough room to powder this thing, and it's in the net. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Good hit on
that's on me.
2-1-1, what an opportunity here. Pumps it away in his own end.
Take a night.
Right back check on the play.
That's good, just get on that.
Slides it diagonally to Crooks. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender. That's a dangerous
two.
He makes a good save here. Slides it across. What a save! He'll probably field that one tomorrow. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Take it up here.
You take him. Yep.
Drives it with the glove. Costas gaining momentum. Saves it over. Oh,
give me down there.
Going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1.
Fucking
captain comes through. The Twisters are setting this up for an interesting finish here, Ray. A lot more interesting than it was a couple of minutes ago. Now just down one, James. They can do this. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers slummed up. With authority again! James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been thrown so many times tonight. The Police have the puck in the defensive zone. It's a 3-on-1. He's moving on the rush. Oh, how did he keep that one? Keep the play rolling, even though we stumbled. That takes a little bit of focus to get yourself back in your position to make the play. Here's a pass down low, and he easily stops that one. Grabbed along the board by Costa. Oh, he misfires on that.
I think that should be a time. He hit me.
Here they come on the attack.
Oh.
Fires it on
net. Okay, keep on it.
Scooped up along the wall by Costa. And now he tries to get it across to Nagy.
Back on the wall for me.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end.
Didn't want to be the last guy to get hit with Chuck. What is juice in that cross crease there?
Solid body check to another.
Okay, let's go. Ice it here. Yeah. Oh, too fast. They're passing.
They like the way they're taking the puck away. Now they want to create some offense. Take off! Oh, just a textbook hit. Beats the puck over.